easy enough.
I didn't know she had a 2.5 ton axle there.
First fill in the hole for a pup.
Oh, that's
with the deuce and a half.